Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Spec Sense. If you use the wrong bulb with a dimmer, you might hear a hum or a buzzing noise, and the lights may flicker when you try to change the brightness. If you've got an older home, the dimmer on your wall probably only works with incandescent bulbs. So if you're going to upgrade to LEDs or CFLs, first, make sure the dimmer is compatible. Next, check to see if the bulb is dimmable. Some LEDs even outline which dimmers they are compatible with, so it's best to know what dimmer model you have before buying new bulbs. Even though LED circuitry is improving, some problems can occur with dimmers. Some LEDs will flicker and others will even cut out halfway while dimming. Since circuitry varies between LEDs, it's recommended not to mix and match lights from different manufacturers on the same dimmer, as this increases the risk of flickering. Also, try to keep the same wattage of bulbs on the same circuit. Now, if you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can always call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.